Hello, everybody, and welcome to week number 2. Today I'm here at Royal Palm Beach Commons, and those of you who know me know that I like to play golf, and I'm here at the range. So I'm gonna start with what this park has to offer. It has a beautiful range right here, up to 200 yards, and a putting green here to practice your putting. So the first thing I do when I get on the range is get my 6-iron and just go for it. What you want to do is just get a club that you're most comfortable with and try it out. See if you're rusty or not, and then work your way around all the other clubs. So what you want to focus on is that grip, which is the backhand on the back, and crisscross your fingers in the front. Ladies and gentlemen, I just want to say I had to relocate. There is a storm in Royal Palm Beach right now. As you can see through my window, it's raining, 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 raining. So I'll see you guys in a few. It's so funny how Florida works. So you just go to the next city and it's sunny. So what I'm gonna do is take advantage of the day and spend some time with my brother and possibly go to the pool. Ladies and gentlemen, how unfortunate it was that I got rained out on my golfing experience. But I got some great news for you. I'm going to New York City. I'm so excited. This is gonna be my first time on a plane. So stay tuned. I won't be able to post while I'm on the trip, but when I do come back on the 23rd Monday, I will be posting this video. I'm so excited.